Pierce around the cage screen. With one to shoot, McMillan almost saved it. Now it's Jeff Malone back quickly. Takes it all away and gives the Jazz a three-point lead.